I knew the things would be kind of bad, but I didn't know they'd be this bad, okay? This one is called Things to Do While You Poo on the Loo. Types of poop. Bro, this is fucking gross. Like, this is not me. I'm not a poop man, right?
See, I just pop in from time to time to remind you I'm better. So you don't want to hang around a trap too long when it feels like a setup.
I got a few presents from you guys. Amazon Pirate? Yeah, Amazon Pirate. You can make us buy something from Amazon under the value of $10. $10 or under. It's called Amazon Pirate.
So let me just show
some of the things. I knew the things would be kind of bad, but I didn't know they'd be this bad, okay? The first one was actually pretty good. The first one was a stoner's coloring book, which is pretty good. Stoner coloring book for adults. And I said, you'd have to be stoned to do a coloring book if you're an adult, because if you're doing coloring books in your 20s and 30s, what the fuck's wrong with you? You've got too much time on your hands, or you have an acquired brain injury. There's no in between. But the artwork's actually pretty fucking dope in this one, I'll be honest. Now this one, so I got another book then. Now I don't have who ordered these. So if you ordered this, yeah, you can come forward. Another book. This one is called Things to Do While You Poo on the Loo. Now, I've already made it clear that I don't do Sudokus, right? That's been a big topic of conversation. I do not do Sudokus. I don't understand it. I don't know why you need, first of all, to do one Sudoku, let alone a whole book of Sudokus. Go and kick a rock. Do you know what I mean? Go yell at something. Because there's so many things you can do. Go draw on yourself. I don't know. Make a friend. But this is a book of Sudokus, I guess. Oh no, it's not just that. It's also little bathroom riddles and stuff. You never know what you have until it's gone. Like toilet paper. Is it so true? So here's a bathroom riddle. Oh, actually, this is a pretty good one. See if you can guess this. First to guess it wins a video game. Okay? All right, here we go. You ready? This actually could be taken one of two ways, but there's only one true answer. I get smaller every time I have a bath. What could I be? Bang! Bunty chops! Bunty chops with a win! Woo! Bunty chops is on it. I would have accepted penis as well. Fantastic. There we go. Libby, send Bunty Chops a video game. That's good. Fun things to do in the bathroom. Wallow in a bubble bath and pretend you are in a movie. I hear that. Learn to swim in the bath. Soap your hair up with, well, that's just prejudice. See if there's another riddle. See if we can get one more. Types of poop. Bro, this is fucking gross. Like, this is not me. I'm not a poop man, all right? Don't be ashamed to fart while peeing. Remember, rain sometimes comes with thunder. Who the fuck's ashamed? Let's try and find one more riddle. Give away another video game. Come on, riddle. Bro, it's literally all about poop. The whole shit. Here I sit, broken hearted. Tried to poop, but only farted. I mean, yeah, that's a hot bar. All right, there's no more riddles, but I'll leave you with some farty facts. They're called farty facts, okay? Hang on, I need some fact music. Ah, yes. Farty facts. Farty facts by Seth Sentry. While most societies feel that farts should be suppressed in polite company, there are some cultures that celebrate the fart and enjoy it. If you belong to the Yanomami tribe, you may fart as a greeting. Imagine that. Imagine that, guys. In China, you can get a job as a professional fart smeller. Isn't that something? Ladies and gentlemen, that was Farty Facts with me, Seth Sentry. That came in the mail. Also, this. Now this thing, this thing is not funny. on one hand, I appreciate the body part, but I'm not big on the hair part, so I'm confused.
Okay.
Here's the thing. How much is this in channel points? 30,000? It's a lot, right? 50,000? Bro, it takes a long time to build up 50,000. You'd think that's enough for us to have learnt about each other to know. I would never wear this t-shirt. You know me, guys. That's not me. And I know who got me this as well.
It's ironic.
Yeah, it's ironic that this is meant to be going on my body, but it's going in the bin. Is that ironic?
I won't throw it in the bin. I'm going to keep it, obviously, but
I will never wear this. But thank you for that. I mean, I don't know why I'm thanking you. I literally paid for it. When you redeem the points, I pay for it with my own money. So I don't have to say thanks. Good on ya, I guess, is as much as you can have.
There's one more thing. Now, I don't know if this is,
I don't know who, nerd, is this part of it? Someone sent me this as well, which at first I was like, the fuck do I need that for? But now I kind of get it. If I'm gonna go with my instincts here, I think that this is a tea strainer in reference to the song Run, where I talked about pouring bong water through a tea strainer, which is something that we actually used to do. Teenagers pouring bong water through a tea strainer seemed to waste all a week's wages in the three papers. You would get a tea strainer and you would pour the bong water through it, and then you'd heat it up and dry it back out and re-smoke it. And it was just the worst fucking thing you could do. So unbelievably harsh. Ugh. But that's really funny. I like that one. Thank you, whoever that was. I actually don't know who it was. It sounds like the literal worst thing to do. It fucked your throat up, man. Is bong water not just water? You put stuff in it. Well, yeah, I mean, bong water could be clean or it could be dirty. Depends. Depends on how much use you've had. Should have used the Gator Big 2. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Exactly. Forever. Shoot, punch, loot, corpse. I ain't trying to live forever. Yeah. New gear, same stats. I ain't trying to live forever. Next coin, make it to the next coin. You grind or you figure out the exploit. Well, fuck 'em, I'm just coming for your neck, boy. I don't need to...